here then. Today we've got a mongoose star scooter monster orange colour. So as you can see, it's one of the weirdest shaped boxes I've ever seen. And this is the front. You can see the side view. Well, that's more like a back view.
It's not a very exciting view.
Why? That mongoose.
Why don't you tell us what it says on the box? Any special things about this particular
scooter? Mongoose. No. So it's got grips. It's a Y bar. Brake. 510, 95, 24 millimeter thing there with the cartoon monster. Three bumps, it says here, a clamp. Wheels. 100 kilograms weight.
Good.
That must be heavy. 100 millimeters for the wheels. ABEC7 bearings.
Should we get it out and have a look?
Yeah.
This
is the sort of scooter you would like take to a stump park, isn't it?
Yeah, exactly.
Because three wheels aren't the best for stump parks, are they?
How many wheels has this one got?
Two.
This wow, what a great colour. Look at the colour.
Bang. So it won't hold up like this.
Okay, let's take those bits of tape off and we'll come back, shall we?
Yeah.
Scooter. Right, now go quick. That's right.
Don't go in this spot.
Don't try and go up the hill on it. Now turn around. And come back.
Mommy,
don't try and go up the hill on it. Yeah, that's it. You're scooting. I don't know what you're worried about it. Just keep practicing. Now let's go around the track.
That's easy.